permission, all other permission. On top of the some possible criminals. And in fact, modesty aside, through the effort of General Miranda and his men and women, hindi sa pagbubuhat ng bangko, anyway, you're the peace and other council members, you need to notice. Lahat ng mga top level criminals who committed crimes in the city are being apprehended by the Manila Police District. Last week, or 2 weeks ago, sorry, I received a record fine. 25 count most in the respective precinct, PCP, district, and the city. Nakakalawit. Eh, lucky we've been doing it last year. So, malaking bagay na ang mga kriminal hindi maging kahalubilo ng isang taong gusto lang ay kapanatagan at iraos yung kanyang pamilya. Mamuhay na mapayapa. May maaliwalas na kapaligiran. These are basic governance. This is really basic. And I'm happy and grateful to each and every one of you for doing so in aligning your thoughts and action towards a direction which is malinis, maaliwalas, at panatag na lungsod ng Maynila. So yun lang naman ang goal talaga natin. Yun ang extreme goal natin. To achieve that, it will entail and curtail, may mga dadaanan tayong stumbling blocks, but we manage. And put proof of our concerted effort, sa awa ng Diyos, yun, nabigyan tayo ng seal of good housekeeping, financial housekeeping. Eh, sa totoo, ang Maynila, bago ko mo adverse ang financial situation natin. Talagang adverse. Kaya bagay nga na pinagpapasalamat ko sa Diyos at sa mga tao sa gobyerno, especially the national government, in the likes of Secretary Dominguez and the members of BLGF, despite of adverse yung ating nakakautang tayo. Dapat hindi eh. So, parang lumabas, character loan. Yeah? Pautangan ka nila based on your dreams and aspiration. Laway lang ang puhunan mo, pangutang. O, kaya natayo natin yung mga condominium, binondominium. Kasi lahat ng uutangin ko, at kung uutang pa ako, sinisigurado ko na pupuntahan tao, tangible. Will not just waste loans, opportunity to take loans, nang wala lang. I would rather sell other things, that non-performing asset or less performing asset, to help sustain our existing problem with pandemic. So lahat ng isasalya ko pang pandemic, lahat ng utangin natin, pantao. Kasi good money versus bad money. I'm going against the inflation. Yun yung concept noon, that there's a reason behind it. At even yung mga malalaking kumpanya, umuutang nga yan. So, having said that, so, peace in order, aliwalas. Nakita nyo naman yung ilaw sa Top Avenue. Nakita nyo sa Espanya. Ngayon, may darating pa tayong bago. Road safety. Tapos, pag medyo maayos, maaliwalas, takot din ang mga talongis. So, again, to the DILG family, thank you very much sa inyo sa pagtsatsaga nyo sa amin at pasensya. Umasa naman kayo na hindi kami titigil. And I would like to thank each and every one of you, member of the Peace and Order Council. Hindi perfecto ang gobyerno, pero hindi tayo titigil. Wala namang perfect solution sa lahat. But we will not stop. Possession, I'm not feeling well. I'm really really painful. But be that as it may, kaya pa naman ng mental at physical ko, kaya I still go to office hanggang kaya ko. So I will not ask you something that I cannot. So thank you for the short notice for this additional vision of the meeting. Kasi gusto natin ito makaspan. Kasi may sayang eh. Ngayon, hindi pang ganyan. Kaya gusto ko magpaliturin. Lastly, mag-iingat naman kayo. While we do survey, sa Caribbean, parang naman, pinasama ko yung ano, yung ambulansya ng request mo. Kaya titirahin ngayon. I-acquire siya na kagad. Sa 8 million, so pinang ambulansya rin yun. Pwede siya. May tanggap na. So anyway, mag-iingat kayo. Mag-iingat kayo. Kailangan ko kayo. Kailangan tayo ng tao kayo. Wala namang iwagasan ng tao. Okay. So, thank you sa inyo lahat again na BILG, thank you. Exciting moment. Kasi nakaraan, binigyan tayo ng award ng dalawang international organization, diba? Na yung continuous effort natin ng paglilinis ng mga creek, ilog, mga stereo regions natin, sa Pasipo regions, Mandaragat, tatlo yun eh. Binigyan ng dalawang 5.8 million garbage na nakuha natin sa body of water in one year, sa araw-araw ng kakakuha, on top of our street garbage. Kaya we will continue to clear the roads, offer it to the general public because they deserve it. The people of Manila deserve their roads across the board. We'll continue to clean it, we'll continue to police it. We continue to manage financially our city. Mukhang mga tayo maraming pera eh, no? Pero sa totoo, wala tayong pera eh. Hindi sa... kasi nangako ako sa taong bayan, tayo'y magiging masinop. Naalala niyo yung sinasabi ko. Sinisinop naman natin. So pag tumusgas tayo, may pupuntahan. May purpose. So thank you ah. Sa inyong lahat. Thank you, General Miranda. Arawitin mo lahat yung mga talongi sa Maynina. Tayo ko talaga pangayan ng kriminal at nakawante. Ayaw ko maging gangland to in the past while I grew up with them. So, yun ang alak nila. Pareho kami ng anyway, sige, I'll leave you with the city administrator Felix Espiritu.